G'day.
All right, we're going to set up a bit of a groove here. You getting that?
Can you do it without the faces?
Face is very important to the whole thing.
I like the faces. The faces are like a guitar solo for the hearing impaired.
Oh, those poor deaf people.
Haven't they had enough tragedy?
Here we go. Take it to the head. Baby.
Take it to the head. Take it to the head.
That I speak for guitarists everywhere when I say, how can you win an award for air guitar? I've worked my ass to the bone to get this good. I've done my time. Then someone wins an award for air guitar. There's no guitar, it's only air.
You clapped that one, sir. I just want to be clear, though, that there's an understanding here that you don't actually mean me with that line. I mean, I know there are a lot of posers out there who do that with the tight pants and, you know, put on a bit of a show without much sort of, you know, actual content. But I'm sure, I feel like we have an understanding that you don't mean, me.
I can't believe you think you're the lead singer. Yet I see people running round a tennis court with no bat or ball, just swinging their arms and getting a huge clap. What's with that